Do you know what? It so helped me having experienced the acorn rolls and experienced ceremony. And the most valuable one that I'm beginning to really, really bring home to myself now is checking in. Allowing time for the road dust to come off and then checking in and then clearing. And I've never done that before. And I can really see the benefits, and just that one little nugget from a village building course. It's really, really helped me to really ground myself, but also I think it sounds, I don't want to be pretentious, but it's helped other people to relax and to, I've had a couple of meetings now around at my house. And normally I'm quite nervous. If people, if I have a meeting, he's like, oh, I hope everything's going to be okay. Da, da, da. I haven't had one bit of that in me. I've, something has fundamentally changed. And I know that it's just a most amazing effect of the year-long course and being able to check in and go with that natural flow that Peter was talking about.